click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, today we will see dimensional analysis for the conversion factor. Here we will take conversion factor, that is force, means from SI unit to CGS unit. Now let us start with the conversion of newtons, that is from SI unit to dynes. We know force. The unit of force in SI unit is Newton, and in CGS it is dynes. This unit is in SI and this one is in CGS. Let us find out its relation. So here we have a force which is in the force is equal to mass into acceleration. So we can write acceleration in terms of velocity. So mass into velocity per unit time. We can express velocity in terms of distance per unit time. So we will write down here mass into distance upon time. This time is also there, so we will write here time square. So what are the dimension of force here? Distance will express in terms of length. So L1, mass will be m1, and then time is in denominator, so it will be minus, so minus t2. So here the dimension of force is L1 m1 and t minus 2. Now let us convert newtons into dyne. Just say 1 newton is equal to n dynes. So here we will write down n is equal to Newton upon dyne. So this is our system 1, that is SI, and the dyne will be in the CGS. Now let us write down dimensions. In SI unit we will write down L1, M1, T1. And its power will be 1, 1, minus 2 from this dimensional. In CGS system, we will write down L2, M2 and T2. Again, we have a same physical quantity, so its power will be same. So, power will be again 1, 1 and minus 2. Now, let us write down in a separate manner. This is L1 by L2, its power is 1. Then we have M1 by M2, its power is again 1. Then we have T1 by T2, its power is minus 2. Now the first system, that is SI, we can write it MKS. So length here is in meters. And in CGS system, we have length in centimeter. Its power is 1. Mass in MKS is kg and in CGS it is gram, power is 1, and time will be second in both the cases, 10 raised to minus 2. So here we will write down n is equal to meter. We know 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Hence here just write down 1 meter, that is 100 centimeter upon centimeter, and its power is 1. The second term is kg. We know 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 gram. So just write down here, that is 1000 grams upon grams. Then we have a second. In both the units we have second, that is same. Here power is 1, here power is minus 2. So this centimeter will get cancelled. Here we have 100, power 1. Then gram will also get cancelled. Here we have a 1000, power 1. And this will get cancelled. So 1, its power is minus 2. So when we solve this, we will have 10 raised to 5. Means here the value of n is 10 raised to 5. just substitute this value in previous equation. Hence, we have 1 Newton is equal to N dynes. And just now we have found it out the value of N. Value of N is 10 raised to 5. It means 1 Newton is equal to 10 raised to 5 dynes. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and please subscribe Ekeeda.